Baby steps. Baby steps. We have a drug-free world. We're New York. How about a drug-free New York? If we're able to, if we're able to do baby steps, and we're able to unite, and we're able to educate, we need to do with education. We need to force the mass media to use, they're using the public airways. Wouldn't it be nice if they are using our public airways, if they can also send a message to educate our children so we can skip the generation of being basically addicted to drugs? Education is the key, especially the new generation. I don't